Well, this week, thousands of people flocked to a remote area of Australia, all to catch a rare glimpse, a version of a solar eclipse. But if you missed it, more is on the way.
And probably you did. So here it is, a rare hybrid solar eclipse over Western Australia. It's really cool. It's just one of a very few remote places where you could actually see what happened. But we do have more eclipses that are in the near future, and Dirk Verdoren is especially excited about that.
Well, it is exciting because typically there are eclipses. We have them every year on the Earth, but usually they're in remote areas, as you mentioned, in spots that are hard to get to see. But we have two of them within the next 12 months that are going to be occurring in the United States. And so mark it on your calendar. Here we go. The first one is going to be coming this year. It's an annular eclipse. This is October 14th at 2023. An annular doesn't mean it's coming every year. What it is an annular means that it's circular. So the situation with this eclipse is that the moon goes across the surface of the sun, but the moon is actually far enough away so that it doesn't actually cover the complete sun. It doesn't block it out. And so there's a ring of light that comes around the moon as the moon goes across the surface of the sun. It's quite a spectacular sight. You don't want to look directly at it, though. You've got to use either special glasses or be able to look at it indirectly. But that's going to be happening October 14th, and you can see where we're going to get the full effect of that from Oregon all the way across Texas. California, we will be able to see partially that eclipse as it takes place. So it's still a spectacular sight. The other one that's coming next year, but still within that 12-month period, is going to be April 8th of 2024. This is taking place across the United States from Texas again, all the way up past New York and into Maine. You can see what's really special about this eclipse is it's going to be a full eclipse or a total eclipse. So the complete sun's going to be blocked out, and you'll be able to see the corona or possibly solar flares associated with this eclipse that's going on in the sun. But also it's going across some very highly populated areas. So you can see from Dallas all the way up past Cleveland are spots where this is going to take place, where you'll be able to see the full or total eclipse. And one spot here in the United States where you're going to be able to see both of those eclipses taking place is San Antonio. So if you know anybody in San Antonio, or if you plan on going there, make sure you mark that on your calendar. Back over to you for a look at what's going on with our weather.
And I think you've already requested the total eclipse time off, right, Dirk? Into 2024.
It's on the calendar.
Yeah, it's going to go right over my parents' house there in Cleveland. Pretty cool sight there, of course, a year from now.